contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, and being accompanied to the ring by Paul Bearer. He weighs in at 328 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Undertaker.
And remember, while Austin was still CEO of WWE, Austin signed this match tonight with a stipulation that if there was any corporate interference, that The Undertaker will forfeit the title to the Rattlesnake.
Well, look at that man right there, JR. This is why Mr. McMahon is so confident. That, plus the fact that Vince and Shane took the heart out of Austin last night. I'm telling you, nothing is going to ruin this celebration. This has been promised to me, a night to remember forever by Mr. McMahon.
And the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Will it indeed be a night that we will never, ever forget? Austin's not lost any of his heart.
Oh, yes, he has.
Austin has been abused by the McMahons these past few months, and he's here to get back what's his.
Well, this ain't about Austin, JR. This is about celebrating the fact that order has been restored. Mr. McMahon is back in charge of this company, and this Yahoo is back in his place, a challenger, like he should be.
Well, he might not be a challenger for long, King, because here we go.
So punishing. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, nice counter.
Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Reverse that with ease.
The Undertaker is the most evil, demonic, son of a you-know-what that I've ever seen and been around in my entire life.
Oh, you want to talk about evil? What about a CEO that rewrites his own contract because he knows he's going to lose a big match?
Well, I don't call that evil. I call that pretty intelligent. You telling me you wouldn't do it?
Not in a million years. Never. Of course, I'm not a dog like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Very curious move, pinfall at this point.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. What a beast Steve Austin has been so far in this match.
Can the toughest SOB in WWE history regain the title?
Have you not been listening, JR? The answer is no. Austin has no heart. The McMahons took it from him in that ladder match. No, wait, nice reversal.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Taker!
Take. Quick pin, and he kicked out.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's got him in a submission. He's got the submission hold applied.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and
a good escape. A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Undertaker's looking for some massive impact.
Tombstone pile driver. Tombstone pile driver. Got the rope.
Hit. Oh, the rattlesnake. Opening up a can of whoop-ass on the Undertaker.
Look out.
Austin.
Oh,
boy, double clothesline. Stakes couldn't be higher. Austin must win the WWE title, or the McMahons have decreed that Austin will never, ever get another opportunity to compete for that championship
again.
Look at
this. The Undertaker rising from the dead.
It is a must-win situation for Austin.
And look at that insidious Paul Bearer on the outside. The Undertaker on here.
And Austin's got a win against the most intimidating athlete in the history of WWE, the man that's never lost at WrestleMania, The Undertaker.
Undertaker with a reversal. Oh, no. Tombstone coming. Look at this. Wait a minute. Reversal.
Austin countered to Tombstone and hits a stunner on The Undertaker. Austin's got the match won.
This is over.
Two count.
Hey.
Oh, that bulbous Paul Bearer. That big rotund evil demon just pulled the referee outside.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. There you go. Stone Cold. Knocking Paul Bearer down like a ton of cake.
The donuts went flying from Paul Bearer's attire. Wow. Austin's just opening a can. He drops him like bad barbecue.
He is just getting busted up. Austin! No!
Oh, my! Steve Austin! He can end it here.
Two!
And he kicks out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. I'll tell you one thing. If Stone Cold doesn't win this title tonight, I pity what his life is going to be like after this. What do you think the McMahons will do to him? He had his one last chance. He rewrote his contract. This is him shooting his big shot. And if he doesn't get it done tonight, JR, he's history.
If Austin doesn't get it done tonight, his life will continue. But it will be magnified as a living hell. There's no doubt about it.
That's it. He's done. Here's the cover.
And the fight must go on.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Great offense by Steve Austin.
One.
Austin, making his statement as we speak.
He's got his sights set on the neck region.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, nice counter.
Showing no signs of letting up. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? Oh, well, nice reversal. The shoulders are down.
And doing a great job of turning that around.
Going for the double play with this move.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. The Undertaker is just so skilled. Look at that reversal.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Well, we're on the move here.
And he's headed back in. Executed perfectly.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
There's the escape. He's going for the pin.
He kept his ears open to hear that one coming.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
I guess there's something to be said. Incredible move by Steve Austin.
My God Almighty, going for the cover.
Gets three.
A rattlesnake.
Oh, no, this is awful.
The winner and the new WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
This is a tragedy. It's a travesty. JR, this is just awful.
Stone Cold is the WWE Champion. Start your celebrating, folks. This is a night that we're never going to forget, ever.